can't think of nothing better to do. So yo, I keeps calling you. Each discussion's a little bit colder. Seems to me you're giving to it on shoulders. Whatever it is, and if it's nothing, I wish that you would tell me something. Got me thinking I'm losing you, y'all. So what am I supposed to do?
Something you wanna.
Supposed to faze me yelling at you for even starting to believe in any kind of that crap street. Yep, you've been receiving. And what's so unfair? You've been dogging me out about matters unclear. You can't solve a problem if it's trapped inside your mind. It's a conversation blind.
Something you want to know.
To conclude, I eat a steak and a potato while thinking it over later. Leave a tip, two quarters, and a condom for the waiter. What to do? Now's the time I decided to bring it on back to you so we can talk it through and through, because it ain't nothing better than talking to me when you want to know something and having to get a piece of info from who knows. I'm getting fed up, cause yo, cause words become a quote. Something better like a story is far from okey-doke, close to fiction. Half is true, but then the other is a conviction. So I'm blamed with an infliction from which others have created, then have socially debated. So yo, don't you know that the story's been inflated?
So you wanna know.
Goes out to all.